Here is the Prime Minister of Australia, the Right Honourable R.G. Menzies.
Fellow Australians, it is my melancholy duty to inform you officially that in consequence of a persistence by Germany in her invasion of Poland, Great Britain has declared war upon her, and that as a result, Australia is also at war. It is my melancholy duty to inform you officially that in consequence of a persistence by Germany in her invasion of Poland, Great Britain has declared war upon her, and that as a result, Australia is also at war. It is my melancholy duty to inform you officially that in consequence of a persistence by Germany in her invasion of Poland, Great Britain has declared war upon her, and that as a result, Australia is also at war. No harder task can fall to the lot of a democratic leader than to make such an announcement. Great Britain and France, with the cooperation of the British dominions, have struggled to avoid this tragedy. They have, as I firmly believe, been patient. They have kept the door of negotiation open. They have given no cause for aggression. But in the result, their efforts have failed.
It is for the rest a moment for quiet thinking, for that calm fortitude which rests not upon the beating of drums, but upon the unconquerable spirit of man created by God in his own image. What may be before us, we do not know, nor how long the journey. But this we do know, that truth is our companion on that journey, that truth is with us in the battle, and that truth must win. I know that in spite of the emotions we are all feeling, you will show that Australia is ready to see it through. May God in his mercy and compassion grant the world may soon be delivered from this agony.